Twitter chassis and my whole team there. They follow me everywhere. Happy Mother's Day to my mom, and my wife, and all the other mothers that came out tonight to support the Sunday show.
That's gotta be how you. Ted Christopher, how concerned were you with your old adversary?
You know how it is. The first one in the front, but you never know. You know, we weren't that good tonight, and I had to worry about Ted when they told me he was in a second. I gave it everything I got and left it all on the line.
And finishing in third, he led the majority of laps today, Rob Sedgwick Jr. Well, you're out in front until lap 26. What happened?
Well, first thing, I got to say hi to Dominic, Samantha, and Joey, my three new fans. Yeah, the car was good. We were just a tick off. The long green ones, we were getting a little bit tighter, but I mean, this is the fastest we've been in quite a while. And I got to thank Ed Julio for that. He's the best setup man in the Northeast, so never give up, Ed.
And I know you have a long list of sponsors who follow your every move.
Absolutely. And man, I really would have loved to have won opening day. And I just needed a little bit more sportsmanship out there, and we could have sealed the deal. My sponsors are awesome. Big A Auto Parts, North Brantford, Car Vehicle Services in Norwich, Servpro in Norwich, huge sponsor, Interstate Batteries, Zeller's Fuel Oil, DG Trucking, Honest John's Used Cars, Eagle Fence and Guardrail. I just couldn't do it without
them. And a good way to start the season with the podium.
Absolutely. I mean, hey, you know, we're in one piece, and it's podium finished. The win would have been nice, but, you know, a good outcome. A good start to the year.
Rob Canavec is car number 51, and that is our story this afternoon. It took us 2 days to run it, but what a day we've had.